Sarani, part 3. I welcome you all in this third episode. Yesterday we enjoyed, I hope you might have enjoyed, the sum of numbers from 1 to 9. We arranged it in different orders, and finally, in the beginning you might have thought that the first number is greater than the second one, but ultimately you came to know that both the additions were same. Let's have fun with this 1 to 9 numbers once again. Suppose if I write numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again, I'll write it in reverse order. Reverse order means what? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then again in reverse order, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then simply write 2 here. Let us add and see what is the funny thing that we are going to get. What I have done is, I have written the numbers from 1 to 9. Then again, I have written it in reverse order. Once again, from 1 to 9. And then again, in reverse order. Now, what do you think? What is the funny thing that we are going to get today? Let us see. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 10 is 20. This we will get 22. Again, we will get carry 2. This is 20 plus 2 is 22. Let us see again what we are going to get here. This is 20, and again we are going to get 22. Again, you see here, I am putting 2 here. What is that I am going to get? 22. Here you see, this is 2 carry 22. This is 20. If I take 2 carry, 22. Again, if I take 2 carry, this is 20, and 20 plus 2 is 22. So, this is 20, carry 2, 22. So, again carry 2. So, this is 10, 10 plus 10 is 20, 20 plus 2 is 22. So, I hope children, you might have enjoyed this fun. What we did is, when we arrange the numbers from 1 to 9 in increasing order, again in decreasing order, twice, and add 2 to it, the sum is always going to be 2 repeating. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, this is what you are going to get. So, I hope you might have enjoyed it.